and all passed through the sea. They went through because they believed God. The Red Sea, God told them, amen. He built a highway just like that. And God does it for us, amen. Amen. God would let us go through some things to increase our faith, amen. You can believe, amen. When you have gone through and come out, amen, your faith has been increased.
Oh, yes.
Your faith has increased. Your love for God has increased, amen.
Oh, yes. Yes.
I thank you for it. I thank you for it.
Yes, Lord.
And we pray one for another.
Yes.
We keep on praying one for another.
Yes, yes.
Glory to God.
And we're all baptized into Moses in the cloud and in the sea.
They were all baptized unto Moses at the cloud and the sea. Because Moses was that leader, amen. Amen. Follow that leader, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Because God going to deal with that leader how to lead, amen.
That's right.
When it comes to God, you don't know how to lead unless you got the leader who is Jesus Christ, who teaches us how to teach you, amen, how to follow the lead, amen.
Amen.
Otherwise, the leader wouldn't know where to go. But God. I say, but God. I say, but God. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise. He come to do what nobody else could do.
Amen.
Money can't do it. You can be a billionaire and still on your way to hell. Amen.
Amen.
You can be, amen, have the biggest house on the block. Amen. I'm reminded of the story that the lady, amen, the black lady was working for the white lady. Amen. And the white lady just took her out to the backyard and says, look at all of the land, all of the water. Look at all of the boats that I have. And the black lady say, well, she was a little, didn't know what to say at first. And look at my pretty lake, our boat out there, yeah. Hey, my yacht out there, amen. And the black lady say, yes, but your yacht is sitting in my daddy's water. Hey, glory, hallelujah. Everything she said, all the land, but my father, owns all the land that you own, amen. So that's the way we have to see it, amen. Glory to God. The heaven and the earth belongs to Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise God. And we're part of the inheritance, amen. If we hold on a little while longer, amen. Uh-huh. What did it say, daughter?
And did all eat the same spiritual meat.
And all ate the same, which is this word of God.
Amen.
We hear this word of God.
Amen.
It's how you receive it. That causes you to advance in God.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Yes.
Amen. When you receive that word, just like it is, just like it said,
uh-huh,
don't add to it, don't take away from it. If God said he heals your body, I believe it, amen.
Amen.
If God say he'll bring you out, I believe it, amen.
Amen.
If God say amen, praise God, he's going to heal your child, he'll heal it, amen.
Amen.
Jesus asked them many times, believe thou that I can do this? And they said, yes, Lord. And God did it, amen. All he wants is your faith to be in that place, to believe what God said he would do, amen. If it's his will, he'll do it, amen. And I believe it, 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 I believe it. Amen. Because God cannot go back on his word. Tell me what it say, darling.
And did all drink the same spiritual drink?
All drink the same spiritual drink, which is this word of God. The generation that we're going through now, amen, they don't want God, amen. They want to use God.
Right.
Amen. You never heard such pitiful people, like a movie out, the young boy that fell in love with a man, amen.
Gay
people, a young man, 17 years old. I think 17 or 19 years old.
Fell in
love. That's what it is, it's lust. Because it's impossible for love to work in those conditions.
Right.
Amen. You can't love a man. Can't love a man as his as a sex partner. Amen. Because God, love don't go that route. Amen.
No.
That's lust. Amen. Amen. But the world will put it forth. Amen. In order to forward. Amen. What they are putting out. Amen.
Right. Right. Amen.
And they say they didn't demonize him. Ain't nothing else but a demon. But they don't want you to say it's a devil, amen.
Right.
They want to make you feel like it's just normal.
Right.
The devil is a lie.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Just like the disciples cried against sin, we cry against sin. Amen.
That's right. Yeah, preacher. Tell it.
Amen.
Because most churches are afraid to say anything about homosexuality.
Yeah.
T.D. Jakes got a lot of good wise system and things, but I never heard him say one thing about homosexuality. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. And that's the way it is. That's how they keep big crowds. They don't talk about the standards of the world. I mean, of the Bible. Amen. They let them slide, amen. And just give them theology and a lot of good words, which is some of them are very good. Amen. But the main thing is doing what this word says.
That's it, preacher.
Abiding in this word.
Yeah.
Except you abide in this word.
All right.
Amen. Just like told Peter, except you abide in the ship, you can't be saved.
Amen.
And except we abide in this word, we can't be saved.
Amen.
Altar off of it, amen. Praise the Lord. But stay with what this book says. Amen. Praise the Lord. When we do what it says, we'll get the results. Amen.
That's it.
Pray, pastors a little on the tired side, but let me tell you something. God is still working miracles.
Yes, he is.
God is working. He's moving in a mighty way. Amen.
Amen.
And we haven't seen nothing yet. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Sister Keisha, hold on. Amen. Sister Jackson, hold on. Amen.
Yeah.
Sister back there, hold on. Amen. God put you in the mission field. Hold on. Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Don't back up. Hey, the devil is a liar.
Hallelujah.
He can't tell the truth. Hey, that he won't. He can't, amen.
Okay.
His lies are lies.
Amen.
That's what the Ellis used to say all the time. His lies is lies. Tell me what he said, adult.
For they drank of that spiritual rock.
Uh-huh. They drank of that spiritual rock. What is this word of God?
Amen.
When you get this, hold on to it.
Yes.
Don't care about what the world comes talking about. That ain't mean. That it means just what it says. If it says amen, a woman should adorn herself and modest apparel, that's what it means.
That's right.
It means that a woman should not wear that which pertaineth to a man, if that's what it means. Amen.
Tell
and
it.
If it says a man should not put on a woman's garment, that's what it means. Amen.
Amen.
It's in the book, he don't change nothing. Amen.
That's right.
Well, you know, that was the Old Testament. The Old Testament was the ceremonial law. Amen. Amen. But he didn't do away with the moral law.
Amen.
He still says, amen. Whatever's in morality, amen, stands today, amen.
Amen.
God didn't change it, amen.
No.
Praise the Lord. But, amen, because the ceremonial law, they couldn't keep that, amen.
Right.
But, amen, when it comes down to the moral law, Jesus told us what to do, amen.
Amen.
He told us, say, he that look on a woman and lust after her has already committed adultery.
That's right.
So you can't get away, amen. Let every man have his own wife and every woman her own husband, amen.
Right.
It's in the New Testament, amen.
Yeah.
So you can't get away from what God's word says by flipping back and forward to the New Testament, amen.
That's
because
right.
God didn't change it, amen.
Amen.
Every woman ought to look like a decent woman, amen.
Amen.
But because of sin in the world,
come on.
And the unregenerated woman, amen,
come on.
And the unregenerated man, the woman puts out the lust, I mean, puts out the spirit of lust, amen.
Yeah.
And man comes along and picks it up, amen. That's in the book, amen. She stands at her back of her window, amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Looking for some simple person.
Simple.
Amen. Looking for a simple man.
Yeah.
Now these days it might be a simple woman she's looking for.
True.
Because these are evil times.
Evil.
These are evil times. Amen. What did it say, daughter?
They followed them.
Uh-huh.
And their rock was Christ.
That rock is Christ. It's still Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Let's follow on with Jesus. Let's stay with the Lord. Amen. Praise God. The lady that come here, amen. Praise the Lord. She comes up.